Mais on est very bad. Girls who dress like that just never come to a good end.
Thank you. Oh my god, thank you. Yeah. Thank you.
Don't know where those vamps came from. If Ethan's not behind all of this, I'm not sure I want to know what is. Tara? Sweetie? Where are you?
Tara? Can you hear me?
Willow? I'm here. I tried to fight them, but...
You'll be all right. I'm coming for you.
Monsters. She's armed.
Ooh, wonder if she's a real redhead.
Yeah. I always wanted to be a redhead too.
Kit, there ought to be a bow on this. Oh, that was so disgusting.
You look good enough to eat.
To scrub my hands for a week.
Willow, I know it sounds crazy, but try the homing missile.
Hello, Red. What's cooking?
This I like.
Like being a redhead.
Who?
Hello, nurse!
Yeah! All these Dracula wannabes. You weren't, and now you aren't. Somebody doesn't want me going in there. Finally! Key card! Now I'm for getting the heck out of here.
Well, hello there. How are you at Kitten Pope?
Yeah.
What have we here?
I think I'll go around, seeing how I don't really have a choice. Of tool. No moving parts.
Willow, cast the shield spell. It'll protect you.
Should have thought twice about that midnight snack.
What have we here?
A little semi-malicious mischief never hurt anyone, right? Okay, I'm a rebel. Soon. The whole world's running on little pieces of plastic.
What have we here?
Somebody doesn't want me going in there.
Yeah!
Can't get out this way without a security card.
You know, Willow, I really am pleased to see you doing so well.
What? It makes you happy that the witch is going to kick your uptight, English, chaos-worshipping butt?
Sticks and stones, my dear.
My shoulder. I think I'll be all right.
But you're gonna have it looked at.